it's better to navigate facing to the wind first and come back after.
Yeah.
Yeah.
time, actually. During the day, it's not really good for thermals, but when the twilight comes, they release it at this time, and it's a really nice time because they release it slowly. So it's a nice thermal all over the forest. It doesn't happen often, but when it does, it's really amazing. It's easy for beginners, they can fly everywhere, climbing slowly.
Say it's when you don't fly yourself, you feel it a little bit in the tummy.
Yeah, good, but it's fine that you tell. So I can stop doing like arrows.
Yeah.
And it makes sense. I think we have been flying like half an hour now.
Yeah.
And for a first flight, it's worth the max.
Yeah.
It's good. So we're doing the rain.
Yeah.
Not
am equipped.
Yeah.
I mean, passenger flight.
Get also the wind thanks to the farmer.
Yeah.
So not much wind. We may have to run.
Yeah, yeah.
Good. Great. Good one, good one. And we're good. Perfect. Thank you.
Good job. Many passengers do sit. Yeah? Actually, they touch their feet and they forget they have legs.
Yeah, okay. That was good.
We had a little wind more than I was expecting, so it's perfect. Good. How is your stomach?
It's good. It's okay.
That's okay?
Yeah. Maybe need some water.
Yeah, it could help.